Hello, Taurus. It's Milady from, nope, no showing of cards. It's Milady from Milady's Way Tarot, and I'm coming to do your weekly weekend reading. We got some flippers. So, it seems like somebody is definitely dealing with temptation from an ex right now. Alright, so I feel like this means that somebody feel like they can't overpower, they can't help themselves. Alright. So, let's get this party started because you guys ready to talk. All right, what's going on for the Taurus 9-1-2017 Taurus 9? So, somebody's not waiting for something anymore. Taurus 9-1, Taurus 9-1, Taurus 9-1-17. Taurus 9-1-17. What's going on for the Taurus 9-1? 9-1-17. Okay, so first we have a situation that is going over and over and over, and I feel like it's already about an ex, but it could be anything. Ooh, all right, so somebody is starting to open their eyes about something that was going over and over, and I feel like whatever this thing that's been going over and over, it's not a good thing. You know, you're not healing from it. It's not gone long enough for you to heal from it. Okay, so they're going to 9 of Wands again. So it's like you're really trying to, I feel like you're trying to get over a situation. You're starting to realize what it is with an ex, and it just keep happening over and over. Okay, but you feel like you can't beat this person for some reason. You feel like you can't overpower them, or you feel like you can't. You can't stop them. You can't resist them. That's the word. You can't resist this person. All right. Yeah, you know this relationship is an unstable foundation. It might be a seasonal relationship. I heard seasonal, so it might only like the from summer to springtime. You know. Okay. So two cards want to come out for this area. So this is you wishing it to be over. This is you getting your, no. Yeah, this is you wishing it to be over. Like, you came to the realization of what was going on. You like, dang, this is no good. This is unstable. You know, it's not going to work good. It's not good enough for me. And it seems like you're trying to complete this. You might be trying to complete this weekend. Yeah, so this person makes you feel like you can't. I don't know. I'm thinking this person, you're trying to hold your money from this person. You don't want to give them any money. You don't want to. Okay, so maybe, yeah, you don't want to give them any money. You don't want to give them anything else. You don't want them to continue using them. You'd like trying to secure yourself from the whole situation of being used. Yeah, so I think this might be just emotional use. I'm not even sure if this, I don't feel like it's money. I just feel like somebody is coming just to make sure they can keep you around for when they need you. Okay. Yeah, it's an unwise decision to continue going. Like right now, you hoping and wishing for the strength which you're going to have this weekend to get rid of this relationship, but it's like, are you secure enough? Do you feel like you can do it? You know, cuz for some reason it seems like you feel like you need this person. But yeah, being with this person is definitely an unwise decision. But I still feel like you're going to try to be with him this weekend, which is no good. No good. It's just going to start the little wheel all the way over. But that's all I have for you guys. Make sure to check your sun, moon, and rising signs. If you want a personal reading, check in the description box below. Other than that, have a wonderful weekend.